Or just say, baby, there you go. Hello and welcome to a day in my life. When I woke up this morning, I took a shower and then I made that samosa video. And then I had so much of struggle with that pet sitter. But for some reason, Travis managed to get it right and he managed to sort it out. I was grateful for that. It turned out to be a very cold day, so I looked for socks, but I couldn't find matching socks. So there we go, all mismatched. Then he came to the candle kitchen and told me a better way of how I should make my 10,000 candle. I got a little bit offended because it's my specialty, but that was great. I made the polony sandwiches and he struggled with FAB to close his account. He wanted it toasted, I wanted it with just butter bread, but it didn't turn out so right, so I put it in the toaster, but as you can see, it was a total flop. Gave that to the pups and I ended up making noodles. I couldn't find any meat products to put in, I saw there was tuna, but after watching Seaspiracy, I'm so put off eating fish. I had the noodles all just meat free. Croutons helped a lot. This is the life of a software developer, and then we had this chocolate for snacks. He's chunking down water because he just had a headache. That's all that's left, the 60 seconds are up.